Hi, it's Lissy with the Lissy Show Song of the Day. And today I want to do a song that people in my generation will know by heart because we heard it on the radio every 5 minutes for a long, long time. This is the Carpenters' great hit. I think it was their first hit, Close to You. And like I tell my singing students, if you want to develop your own singing style, a really good way to do it is to sing along with somebody that you really enjoy listening to on the radio. Karen Carpenter taught me so much about my own voice. She helped me to kind of contact my lower register and also to kind of smooth things out. I probably ought to sing along with her a little bit more. I notice as I get older, some of my smoothness escapes me, but I can bring it back if I practice a little bit. If you enjoy this video, would you please like it and subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't already, and share it with your friends. I would love to get more subscribers. We're a little growing YouTube channel, and I really enjoy all the comments that people have left for me. Also, we're going to be coming back together someday soon to have another Lissy Show in person, so I'd love to be able to invite you to that. So here we go with the Carpenters, Close to You. Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me, they long to be close to you. On the day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkled moon dust in your hair and golden starlight in your eyes of blue. Is why all the girls in town follow you all around. Just like me, they long to be close to you. And decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkle moon dust in your hair and golden starlight in your eyes of blue. That is why all the girls in town follow you all around. Just like me, they long to be close to you. Close to you. I love you. Have a great day.